Hello, my name is Mary Rasa, and I'm standing in the lanthorn room of the Concord Point Lighthouse. This is the lanthorn room, is also known as the lantern room, where they had the lantern that kept the light shining. Originally, in 1827, there was whale oil lamp here, and then in 1869, they put the first Fresnel lens in here. It was a sixth-order lens, which is the smallest of all the Fresnel lenses. French scientist by the name of Fresnel developed these in 1823, but the first one was not brought to the United States until 1840. That was a first-order lens, which is 8.5 feet tall, and it was on the ocean in Twin Lights of the Navisink in New Jersey. So you had much smaller lenses when you were in a harbor or a bay, such as here on the Chesapeake Bay. So in 1869, they put in the first lens here as a sixth order. It was upgraded to a fifth order, which is a little larger, like the one that's here right now, which is on loan to us from the United States Coast Guard, in 1891. And this one stayed here until 1975, when this light was deactivated. At some point in time, we lost that light, and the Coast Guard was kind enough to lend us this one.